When disaster strikes, many officials and organizations spring into action.
I made emergency management.
They must make quick, informed decisions to mobilize resources, facilitate evacuations, and coordinate response efforts. To help, the Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Directorate provides these teams with mission-critical tools and insight. As the research and development arm of DHS, the Science and Technology Directorate, or S&T, helps communities prepare for, respond to, and recover from natural disasters with innovative solutions. S&T helps emergency managers harness the power of data, simulations, and sensors to anticipate a storm's impact and know when to evacuate. The Directorate builds coalitions across state and international lines to streamline resource sharing and ensure effective response. And it researches key priority areas, such as automated alerts and warnings, flood insurance coverage, and cybersecurity for critical infrastructure systems. Natural disasters are an ever-present threat that can devastate communities, leaving behind a path of destruction and loss. S&T's work addresses critical needs to help ensure the nation's communities can build a more resilient future. The Department of Homeland Security Science and Technology Directorate. Many missions, one goal: mobilizing innovation to secure the nation.